皆さんこんにちは、トンコハウスナビゲーターのジョーです。今回のトンコチップも視聴者の方からいただいた、どのように色を見分けていますか、そしてどのように色を扱えばいいですかという質問に堤監督が答えてくれました。これなら僕にもできるかもと思ってしまうぐらいシンプルな方法でした。さて皆さん、フォトショップのどのツールを使うか予想はできましたか？それでは早速ご覧ください。
Okay, today's Tonko tip is this question from Sina Bakken. Her or his question is, how do we define hue and saturation, and how do we kind of deal with these two elements? The way I treat hue, saturation, especially on Photoshop, there's a tool, and if you don't use it, I highly recommend it. On your color palette, you can actually set it so that you can control hue and saturation and brightness. If you break down the color into like what color, it's just millions of colors out there, just too much. So the way I always approach is to simplify. Just think about color as, is this warm or is this cool? Is this saturated and not saturated?Or is it how bright? If you break it down to three elements like that, then you're in much better shape thinking about colors. Okay, so that's it for today's Tonko tip. If you have more questions, make sure you leave your questions in the comment section below, and I will try to get to your questions.